10 years ago, in the final game of the regular season, Celina and St. Mary's met with the Western Buckeye League Championship on the line. Rough Riders got the victory in their last WBL crown. Tonight, they square off in Celina as the last two unbeaten teams in WBL play. A Bulldog victory, and they can pretty much wrap up a Western Buckeye League title. Four league games remaining, all against teams with a combined winning percentage of 35%. How about Ryan Hoyland, honored as Celina's all-time leading scorer? The young fans love that. Quinn Czar, the czar of the post, kicks it out to Josh Young, senior. Gets things started in the Grand Lake rivalry renewed. Then Grant Laffin to Ryan Hoyland. He drives, stops, and adds on to that school record. 10-foot jumper is good. How about Nathan Wilker, soccer star to Young, top of the key. He's feeling it. 6'4", Riders early on. Then Laffin going to drive to the lane. Right-handed layup, he's got it. We're all tied up. Isaac Fitzgerald driving. Gets rejected by Caleb Hoyne. Couple of football stars going head-to-head there. Then Ryan Hoyne back to work. Another jumper, this time from 15. It's good for the future Ohio Dominican Panthers. Celina defends the field house. They take it 59-49.